The British may forgive us Bunker Hill and the tea bid in Boston, but they may hold rock and roll against us forever. And they'll be so right.
Let's go.